Should be the ball game as it goes straight up in the infield. Will Clark, the first baseman, will make the play, and that'll be the night for the Red Sox as Darren Oliver gets his second complete ball game of the year. Does a nice job tonight. Wins for the sixth time in his last seven decisions. So a nice job by Darren Oliver to pick up his ninth win of the year.